As we start our descent, please shake off any second thoughts and get ready to jump. DZ is right down there. Just throw yourself out and aim for the big island. Can't miss it. It's okay to be a little nervous, but we don't have all day. Break a leg!
How does it feel to be dropping in and visiting our old friend once again? Like a repeat vacation, yes? Be sure to leave a good review for our host, huh? Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Alright, the checkpoint is just before the compound. No hanging around. Just move along and avoid the Rubio's personal guards. Things have been easy so far. Inside that compound, they will not be so simple. If things get out of control, stick to the main objective. Get into the vault. Yes, good work. Almost there. Perfect. As we say in Navy, you want... Scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. Did it work? We must be close now. Now how are your nerves? Steady? To get into that bulletproof display case. Steady nerves and a plasma cutter. You know, he had this rock stolen from the Libertonian in Liberty City. Normally it's the museums doing the stealing, right? Not this time. Perfect. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! The airstream exit point should be on your radar. Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.